This relationship is the first time you've actually
loved myself and been open to loving and being loved by someone else, yeah.
Yeah, Adele is happy and living her best life. And over the past 2 years, she and her boyfriend Rich Paul have put their love on display, showing the world some of their sweetest moments together.
I love it more than life itself.
The lovebirds first sparked dating rumors when they were spotted courtside at the NBA Finals in July of 2021. And just 2 months later, the couple went Instagram official with Adele posting this sweet snap.
Oh my God, I can't believe it.
In October, the pair made another courtside appearance at the NBA season opener. Check out the pair getting fired up for the game. Adele even opened up to Vogue about the romance for their November issue. Rich just incredibly arrived. I don't feel anxious or nervous or frazzled. It's quite the opposite. It's wild.
I ain't got too much time to spare.
Later that month, Adele revealed to Oprah what she loves about Rich.
He's just hilarious.
He's also hilarious?
Oh, he's so funny.
Okay.
No, he's hilarious, yeah. Okay. And very smart. You know, he's very, very smart. It's quite incredible watching him do what he does.
This relationship is the first time you've actually
loved myself and been open to loving and being loved by someone else, yeah. It's just timing, but it'd be interesting to see what my reaction is like in general to anything that hurts me now that I feel so secure in myself. And I'm talking outside of romance as well. Like, I'm just talking about any scenario.
Yeah.
Then in February of last year, Adele shocked fans when she attended the Brit Awards wearing a diamond ring on that finger. And her reaction was priceless. She played coy on the Graham Norton show.
I felt left hand didn't move as much as normal. It seemed heavier than normal.
Is there...
As if I would ever tell anyone if I was or wasn't.
Just a few weeks later, Adele and Rich were spotted holding hands courtside. And in May, she posted these sweet photos on Instagram of the two watching a game and sharing a kiss, writing in the caption, "Time flies."
Cause I need some substance in my life, something real, something that feels true.
Adele even opened up about wanting a potential family with Rich, sharing with Elle in August, quote, "I've never been in love like this. I definitely want more kids." And in her happy hour with Adele live stream, she doesn't hold back.
Making special time for Rich and stuff like that. And I mean, the season just started, and believe me, I'm actually a really big basketball fan. Thank God.
Yeah, the superstar wrapped up 2022 with a sweet serenade for Rich during her Vegas residency in December.
And I love it more than life itself. We wish you happy birthday.
Cheers to more special moments for the couple in the new year.